Refugia. Have you heard of it? In simple terms, refugia is the proportion of a parasite population that remains susceptible to a dewormer. Parasites in refugia are not exposed to a deworming treatment. Since we choose not to deworm certain animals, these parasites are in refuge from the drug. Resistance to dewormers occurs when parasites are able to survive treatment with a drug that was previously effective at killing them. This becomes a problem for your animals when resistant parasites outnumber the parasites still vulnerable to a particular dewormer. Eventually, a product can become ineffective at treating parasites on your farm. Refugia is one tool you can use to help slow the development of resistance on your farm. This is a simplified example of how to use a dewormer to maintain refugia in order to help slow the development of parasite resistance in a herd. Within every herd, grazing animals harbor a mix of parasites that are either susceptible or resistant to a dewormer. Let's assume that each circle represents a parasite in an animal's digestive tract. The blue circles are parasites that are susceptible to a dewormer, and the red circles are parasites resistant to the same dewormer. Assume that every animal in this herd is treated with a dewormer. The only parasites that remain are those resistant to the dewormer. The next deworming treatment won't be effective at controlling these parasites. Now let's take the same herd and this time select only half of the animals for deworming. After treatment, susceptible parasites remain within untreated animals. These parasites will dilute the population of resistant parasites that are also still present. Fewer resistance genes will be passed to the next generation of parasites. This will help delay or even prevent the establishment of a completely resistant parasite population within the herd. Refugia can come from sources other than untreated animals. For example, the eggs and larvae that are already on the pasture but not within the animals when they're treated are called environmental refugia. Another example is the life stages of parasites, such as larval stages in the animal that are unaffected and therefore survive deworming treatment. Once these larvae mature to adult parasites, they become another source of refugia. Remember, while refugia may help delay the development of resistance, sick and heavily parasitized animals should be treated. Work with your veterinarian to decide which animals to deworm and when. Timing and frequency of deworming on an individual farm will vary depending on species and geographic location. Using refugia as part of your parasite control program is one way to help keep deworming products effective for as long as possible.